me cadet. Oh, how I wish I could hold her hand and give her a hug. She was married to the man, he was a thug. His name was Lee, he drove a Z. He picked her up from school probably at 3 o'clock. I was on her dock, yes indeed. I wrote graffiti on the bus. First I write her name, then Carver Bluff. With my name last on the looking glass. I seen her yesterday, but still I had to let her pass.
I dream of fairy tales, I think of me and Shelly. See, she's my type of hype and I can't stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just play love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad and I can be her, and I can be her. All I can do is stay up. Back as kids we used to kiss when we played truth or dare. Now she's more sophisticated, highly educated. Not at all overrated. I think I need a prayer to get in a book, and it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping, I'll try and stop the stride, cause I won't have no more of this passing me by.
Time for me to voice my opinion, can be pretending she didn't have me. Sprung like a chicken, chasing my tail like a doggy. She was kind of like a star, singing out with like a fan. Damn, she looked good. Downside, she had a man, he was a Rudy suit, a Nick and Poop. She told me soon your little birdie's gonna fly the coop. She was a flake like corn, and I was born not to understand. By letting her pass, I proved to be a better man.
The dope is Ethiopian, and now the world around me begins moving in slow motion whenever she happens to walk by. Why does the apple of my eye overlook and disregard my feelings no matter how much I try? Wait, no, I did not really pursue my little princess with persistence. And I was so low-key that she was unaware of my existence. From a distance I desired her, secretly admired her, wired her a letter to get her. And it was, my dear, my dear, my dear, you do not know me, but I know you very well. Now let me tell you about the feelings I've been for you when I try or make some sort of attempt. I simp. Damn, I wish I wasn't such a wimp, cause then I would let you know that I love you so. And if I was your man, then I would beat you. The only lying I would do is in the bed with you. Then the scientist is the one who loves you dearly. P.S. love me tender. But the letter came back 3 days later, returned to sender. Damn.
She keeps your back.